When I say here, I'm talking about Arizona, Phoenix, Arizona. And I literally been around the world and back. I mean, I'll be honest. Literally, like I look at the map, and I've been like across the world, and then opposite side of the world, and then like back and forth. Like literally, it's crazy. Wow. Sometimes I look at the map and I was like, what in the hell? This is definitely not flat. You know, because I mean, if it was flat, based on the place I've been, I probably would have fallen off the planet.
Right. You
know, but who knows? I don't know. I'm not even gonna get into that.
And maybe you have.
Maybe I
did. Maybe really. I don't know.
But I came back up to like I don't know how long it was, and I usually commute through the Phoenix airport or whatever. It's been that long, and with American, and I landed, and as I'm exiting the airport, like I realized like, I have no idea where I'm going. Like it's been that long, and like everything is completely changed. Everything's rearranged and all that stuff. I'm like, and I literally stopped and like, where am I? You know?
Well, you fell off the edge of the earth and now you're in a new world now. Phoenix is different.
I feel like, man, I got home, the airport's different. You know, I got home, my car started, which is, I was really surprised. but Alexa doesn't obey me anymore. He doesn't do
what it's like, who that?
Yeah, dude, it really is. Like, I was like, Alexa, can you play me, like, I usually, when I go home, I like to relax, and I was, can you play me, like, this blah, blah, blah album, and it's like, unable to play. Well, I'm like, what? How dare you?
New number. Who this?
So I had to, like rearrange, like, everything. My TV needs to be updated. My car, like I started driving my car and I feel like I'm getting a tune-up or whatever. But anyway, this is what happens when you're, you know, when at least when you do my type of flying, when you're gone for a long time. I don't think I've been gone this long, but it's a weird feeling like when you come back and it's like, oh. Yeah, if you have kids, if you have kids, it's probably not a good thing.
Yeah, no, yeah. Someone would be sleeping with your wife by now.
You?
Our old daddy's back.
That's
Mommy says we have a new
That's
daddy.
That's pretty
now.
Funny, dude. That's pretty funny.
Back on the road.
Yeah, man. We'll be right back.